We're gonna take three elements: a coffee bean, an egg, and a potato. Okay, we're gonna put the egg and potato. Right, we're gonna put a pot of boiling water on the stove. Okay, and when we put the egg that's originally soft on the inside into the boiling water, what does the boiling water do?
It turns the egg hard.
Makes it hard. Okay, then we take a potato that starts out hard, put into boiling water, what does it do?
It changes.
Turns it soft.
Soft.
Yeah. Okay, now if I have a pot of boiling water and drop a coffee bean in it, what does that do?
You change the whole surface.
Change the whole environment.
Yeah.
So we have to be the coffee bean in our environment and change what's around it and not be a victim of our environment. So a lot of times we find out.